Hey, mistress. I know that we're already together, but I was just wondering if you would perhaps be my valentines for Valentine's Day. Oh, you will? That's amazing. And just for that, you deserve a good yip-yip. Sorry, I couldn't help myself. So, for Valentine, I got you some chocolate. I didn't eat any because, you know, dog. Aw, am I a good boy? Aw, thank you, mistress. You're too kind. You're gonna make me blush again. But, of course, I don't hate blushing, because you think I'm cute when I do. Uh-uh. You think I'm cute no matter what I look like? Stop it. Now, come on, have a bit of chocolate. Such a beautiful mouth. I just want to kiss it. But I won't until, you know, all the chocolate's gone. Gotta be safe. Maybe I can just kiss your hand. If that's okay with you, of course. Oh, really? Thank you so much, mistress. Such beautiful hands. Well, all of you is beautiful, but you know what I mean. So, mistress, what I had planned for today was we could, you guessed it, cuddle. But a secret cuddle, a very special cuddle. While we cuddle on this heart-shaped blanket. It's made with love. You know why? Because I made it myself. The hearts of our favorite colors. Blue and your favorite color. Now come on, come on, come on. Oh, what am I gonna have? Oh, come on, silly. You know what I love. Tea! Ah, well, and you, of course, but I can't really eat you. But wait, never mind. On to the cuddling. Mistress, I love you so much. Happy Valentine's Day, mistress. I want to spend my entire life with you. Mm-hmm.